Yeah.
This is my first time with two astral.
I've never seen one.
I like one. So fucking cool.
Your head and say, yeah, you're right. The first thing you notice.
yoga. Pouring up in the dust, taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my hoe a 44, what she got in the back door. Bitches looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just to swing in my hand. Bitch, come talk, you big walk if you down with the sick. Take a bullet with some dick and take this dope on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of the sense. If you believe in the X, you'll be believing in strength.
Because this is not a show per se. This is a fucking juke joint. Juke joints are parties that black people used to throw back in the day because we weren't allowed to party anywhere else. They would sneak out in the woods, they would go wherever they could go, they would drink moonshine, they would party till the motherfucking wheels fell off. So, sitting down is frowned upon but understood. Dancing is required. This is one of the best opportunities I could possibly think of to get to know your friends and neighbors in a way you might not have ever known them before. I will see you four drinks from now, and we'll know what that means. Ladies and gentlemen, to start the festivities off, all the way from New York City, hip-hop pioneer, friend of mine since the OMTV rap days, please make some noise. New York. To Yellow Springs, DJ D Nice.
What? What's up, Yellow Springs? Make some noise! Like Dave said, it's no time to be. You can't stand around. We gotta dance all night. Are you ready to dance right now?
Thank you.
for my man Dave Chappelle. Get some more for Dave. Let's go. Hey, Cuba, Cuba, Cuba.
Yeah. What up, what up?
What up, what up?
Player from the Himalayas. What up, what up?
Oh. Still right around. Oh.
Dave Chappelle doing his little juke joint. Yep, yep, yep. It's hot up in there, man.
Yeah,
man. I didn't take my shirt off.
Nah, but what I'm getting at is.
It's going down.
Thank you.
DJ D-Nice. Where are you? D-Nice, are you right? There you go. Go ahead, my brother. We're gonna take a short break.
Yeah. and the spirit of Motown. You know the old Detroit songs had a long talking part. Let's give Carla a very special 1970s soul happy birthday toast. You guys, that was weak as shit. Make more noise than that. It's a goddamn juke joint. This is not a political rally. You can pull your tenant out and smack somebody in the face with your dick. It's already after midnight right now. Fred, I need an R&B 1970s lyrical birthday tribute to my dear friend, your wife, Carla. Don't front like you guys are confused. I seen Stevie hit you motherfuckers with 5, 6, 7, 8, and I'm still all kinds of shit. The fuck is 5, 6, 7, 8? I gave specific instructions. Not a sequence of numbers, 5, 6, 7, 8. Instructions, nigga. I need a motherfucking 1970s R&B lyrical tribute to my good friend, Carla. Everybody, make some noise for the band with no name. Make some noise for real music. Make some noise for real music. Yes, indeed, this is R&B. Birthday tribute to our good friend, David Morgan.
show on trouble. Come on, people. You don't hear that every day. Who wants one? Who wants some? Deacon, Brian, Dwight. Come on here, man. Dictionary Volume 1.
Fred, I have been looking for a phonetic ebonic dictionary for years.
Well, guess what, Dave?
What's that?
It is available tonight for sale, Dave.
Are you saying this is not available in stores?
It is not available in stores, Dave, but it is available tonight.
Well, as bad as I want one, it must cost a fortune. How much is it?
I think you can take this wonderful book home with you for $19.99.
$19.99? I've never heard that price before.
Dave?
Yeah?
Guess what?
What's that?
On top of this, tonight you have the opportunity to get this book signed by its author.
The author is here?
The author is in the house tonight.
Is there?
I thought you just played the bungos.
Dave!
Yes, Fred?
I have more news for you tonight.
Do you really?
Guess what?
What?
There is some music for sale as well.
Wait a minute. Are you saying that in the same merch stand, I can get that book and that CD?
Dave, you can take some of this wonderful happiness home with you tonight.
I don't know if I can afford it. How much does it cost together?
How much are those CDs?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, $10.99 each?
99, I'll take it. That's just shy of $11.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Call for alcohol. So some reason, I have a feeling that message was for me in particular.
Lights guy, we're glad to be in the all-red room.
All right, y'all, this is the bonus round. If you really want to have a good time, if you really want to dance, I need to say light guy, we want to be in the all-red room. Light guy, we want to be in the all-red room. That's nice. We're going to turn this over to the band for 1 second. Because I have a feeling that Fred has been looking over there on the other side.
Yo, Fred!
To the Capitol Homes, play you later. Look for my kingdom, I was fighting.